Hi, my name is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. I want to thank you again, folks, and I really mean that, for taking the time to look at these videos, because number one, it really helps you get familiar with the unit before you come down to look at it, and hopefully maybe ask for me when you come down to look at it. Hopefully I've done a good enough job that you want to do that. So anyway, what I'm standing in front of today actually is a nice rod and reel. I'm a bass fisherman, which you probably all know by my name, the Bass Man. And what I'm holding today is a Senko with a 4-aught Gamagatsu hook with a Senko. Great way to fish, especially in the lakes around here in Oregon. If you want to know more about this, if you're a bass fisherman, ask me when you come in. I'll show you a little bit more about the process and how to use this bait. Great bait. Anyway, what I am standing in front of that I really want to show you today is a 2014 FR3, and this is built by Forest River. This is a great unit, and the reason why I like this unit so much, it's only 25 foot long with double slides. 25 foot double slide Class A motorhome. And it has a one piece windshield up front, and if you look at the front end here, take a look at this front end. It looks very aggressive. It's got a real good sound look to it. It's able to breathe really well with the large grate up front. And this opens up right here. This actually opens up this way and this way, so you can get in and access that area, and it's a lot better access. Big front windshield, all molded. And the fiberglass front cap is all molded, and it's just an excellent looking unit. The colors are very well too. It really accents this unit. Lots of lighting all the way around. You're going to see when I go to the inside just how much light this unit has. It also has electric mirrors that are heated, and it's got side view cameras. Now, this unit's equipped with a Triton V10. It's got 364 horsepower, so lots of horsepower to move this 25 foot Class A down the road. And it's got an electric awning, outside stereo speakers. And if you look right here, this one's equipped with an exterior TV. Now, I've had some folks say, why do I need an exterior TV? You know, I've been with campouts before with folks that do have this option, and it's so nice to sit outside and watch the ball game, where you can get out in the weather where it's a lot nicer underneath the awning, and you can have a nice brew underneath the awning, or a pop, or whatever it is that you drink, and it's just a real good atmosphere. And again, you got your speakers right here, so all of your volume comes out through those speakers. Lots of storage throughout and access points. Your batteries are up inside this compartment right here. You got a 6-gallon gas electric hot water heater, and lots of storage. If you look right here, you got a storage compartment here, and then you got a great big storage compartment back here that goes all the way through. And what I like about that is I can put my rods in there, and because I'm a bass fisherman, I use one piece rods. I can put my rods all the way in there. They're out of the way, and I don't have to worry about breaking my rods in half to get them hauled around. So, terrific unit with lots of storage. It has like, it's kind of a platinum colored look on the outside, and so it has a really good eye appeal. If you notice the slide toppers over the top of the slides, each slide has that. Great for keeping the debris off the top of the slide. So when you bring the slide in, all the debris just kind of rolls off the edge. Access ladder up front, so you can get up on top of the unit. You got a 5,000 pound tow hitch right here, so you can tow up to 5,000 pounds. As we come over to this side, here's your power right here with your converter in there. Comes with a 30 amp cord. And right here is where your dump tanks are. And if you notice in here, which a lot of people don't show this very much, but as you can see, the dump valve is all plumbed into the bottom right there and comes out right here. So you don't have a hose you got to hook up inside there. You actually hook the hose up right here. Kind of a nice feature. And you got more storage underneath the slides as well. You got a 4,000 watt Onan generator. Now this is a pretty good size slide for a 25 foot motorhome. This slide's probably about 10 foot long. You have your propane right here. Holds quite a bit of propane. Yeah, this has a large capacity of propane, so you're not going to run out with this unit. Let's go take a look at the inside of this. As you come onto the inside, one of the things I like to show people on this particular unit is the vinyl floor. The vinyl floor is a simulated wood. It really looks like wood. I mean, it has a really strong appearance that it is wood, but it's not. It's actually a vinyl floor, and it runs throughout. So it comes from right where the driving area is, the cab area, all the way to the back. Very roomy. I mean, this is the roomiest little unit I've ever seen for 25 foot. Let me show you an option here in the cab that is really cool. This also has an additional bed. Now, this is a bed right here that I'm bringing down. This is actually made to hold another person. That's a magnetic clip right there that holds that up. That's why it kind of popped down like that. So this folds down right here. Kind of reminds you of a Class C, the way the bed is set up. And then it just raises back up again, so you can get it out of the way so it's not in your way when you're driving. Then when it goes back up again, it's going to make contact with that magnetic clip up in the ceiling area there. See how it kind of snaps up in there? So now it's made contact up there and it gets it out of the way, so it doesn't kind of bounce around as you're going down the road. Now you've got the backup camera right here with a CD player. And now this has automatic electronic leveling. So this is all fully automatic. You don't have to try and do anything as far as keeping a level set on it to make sure it's level. This does it fully automatic. You just hit the button on and then auto level, and it does it all for you. But look at this dash up here. It's a terrific looking dash. It's a beautiful unit. You guys are going to like this when you come see it. Got a nice little tray right here for putting a laptop on, or if you want to read or write, you can do that. Again, you got lots of windows. You have a window over here for the driver, window for the passenger. Nice big mirror for right here. Now, I know that you don't have to have a mirror in a Class A, but let me show you why you have it. You got this big mirror right here, and if you look in it, you look right straight back. You got a big window in the bedroom, so you can actually see what's going on behind you as well as the backup camera. So that is a big window to have. You also have your control center right here with your generator startup. And this is your built-in DVD player, CD player, plus an AM/FM radio. And it's got a USB port and an auxiliary in for an iPod. Now, it's got ducted air conditioning throughout. So you got an air conditioner. The intake comes in here and it disperses the air throughout the whole unit. And it's a 13.5 air conditioner, so it's plenty big enough to handle this unit. And I like this. This is a great area right here for sitting about, you know, you could sit five people here very easily with a chair out here at the end. A great place to play cards or games. Again, with a big window right there. Lots of storage. You got two storage doors right here. So here's a nice little closet for hanging clothes. Another drawer underneath here for putting, you know, whatever it may be, shoes, hats, coats. Plus you get another storage closet right here. And this storage closet has drawers underneath, and they're all full extension drawers. Great place for putting knickknacks or more clothing. But here's another closet here. Now you have a big refrigerator. Lots of room in the fridge. You get a microwave by Advent. You get a large oven with a broiling unit underneath. Three burner stovetop. You got dual sinks, stainless steel with storage underneath. So lots of storage in a unit that's only 25 foot long. Now behind the TV you get more storage because you think that TV's eating up all that space. Well, now you've got all this space behind it that you can store stuff in as well. You know, you could put a DVD player in here if you want. You don't really need to because you have one here. But you could hook up a satellite in there if you wanted to. Or just put canned goods and box goods in there. You also have a good sized bathroom here. Let me show you the size of this bathroom for a 25 foot. You get a full walk-in shower with a solid one-piece shower stall, a skylight above it, but it's very roomy. And this is the only unit I have ever seen that is 25 foot long with a king-size bed. Yes, I'm serious, folks. This is a king-size bed in a 25-foot Class A. I don't know of another unit manufactured that gives you a king bed in a 25-foot Class A with lots of storage throughout. So this is a 72-inch wide bed. Lots of room. You still get your side windows. Again, you get your big window in the back that has a good visual out the back end. You know, if you want a terrific unit built by one of the number one companies in America, Forest River, come take a look at this FR3. And ask for Joe Bass. I'd love to talk to you. I'd love to show you this unit. Let's go for a drive and see how much you're going to like this. Come see Joe Bass at the RV Corral. Let me show you this unit, and thanks very much.